Welcome to Mesquite High School. We're excited to have you on campus for the next 4 years, and we're ready to incorporate you into all of the traditions that Skeeter Nation has to offer.
Welcome, guys.
You will quickly find the true strength and the resolve of Skeeter Pride. We believe that we can and will win, and we'll look forward to the many athletic highs, academic successes, and achievements in the fine arts. So make sure you take many advantage of the organizations we have, and that way you'll find that it's truly great to be a Skeeter.
The MISD dress code policy was established to help prepare us for life beyond high school. Be sure to check the district website for more details regarding appropriate dress attire.
We are an extremely large campus, hosting nearly 3,000 students. Basically, we're a small city in which everyone becomes a commuter every 90 minutes, making for some really bad traffic jams. So please keep things moving to avoid those unwanted tardies.
Welcome back to another great year in the Skeeter Library. My name is Mrs. Bailey and I'm one of your librarians. You're going to notice some big changes when you walk into the library this year. The first one is that you see we do not have any more desktop computers. So you're probably wondering, how am I supposed to use a computer? When you walk into the library, you're going to have a choice of mobile technology that you get to check out. You can use either a Chromebook or an iPad. And all you have to do is hand it to one of us and we'll check it out for you, and then you need to turn it back in before you leave.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Harmon, your other Skeeter librarian. Now, after you have completed your assignment on your mobile technology, you'll come over here to one of these 7 print stations and print your paper. What this means is you have to have your assignment finished before you sit down to print. Now, the good news is, this year, all black and white print copies are free. Even with all the changes in the Skeeter Library, some things never change. Mrs. Bailey and I are here to welcome you. We hope that you'll be here before school, after school. We'll have extended hours later in the 6 weeks. We have a new shipment of books, and we hope that you'll come and feel a part of the community at Mesquite High School through being in the library.
Mesquite High is our BYOD campus, which stands for Bring Your Own Device. With teacher's permission, you may use your wireless-enabled devices in the classroom for instructional purposes. You might need to use your login library information to use the network. Please, no earbuds in the hallway. Failure to meet this guideline will result in confiscation of your device and a $50 fine.
This is the attendance office. If you have a doctor's note or an office referral, this is where you need to come. Just ask the secretaries for assistance and they'll be more than happy to help.
And here are some things you might want to remember about the cafeteria. Cell phones are allowed to be out and used during lunchtime. Earbuds must be used when listening to music, and administration asks not to make any phone calls. After getting your food, please find a seat and remain seated until an adult releases your table. The senior section is only specifically designed for seniors. Please be sure to pick up after yourself as you leave.
Welcome back, Skeeters. I'm Mrs. Mayad, and I'm the registrar here at Mesquite High School. My office is in the counseling center, and speaking of, let me take you on inside and introduce you to the counselors. We have Mrs. Swint, she's the registrar's secretary. We have Ms. Porterfield, who has the letters A through CA. We have Mrs. O'Neill, last name CE through GAN. We have Mrs. King, who's GAR through J. We have Mrs. Rose, who is K through NH. We have Ms. Munoz, who's our counseling center secretary. And we have Mrs. Green, last name letters N-I through S-A-M. Mr. Edmonds has S-A-N through Z. And then we have Ms. White, who's the CTE practicum counselor.
Safety is very important with the buses. You should stay clear from the bus until the doors open. Failure to do so could get you removed from the bus. Once the bus leaves, it is too late for you to ride.
Welcome.
Buses are an extension of the school grounds. This means that all school rules still apply. Please help ensure a safe bus ride by respecting the driver and following every single rule. Remember, if you fail to uphold these privileges, it may result in bus suspension.
My name is Ms. Jackson. I am one of the many assistant principals that we have here at Mesquite High School, and I am over 10th grade discipline, and I am super excited about this year.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Long, and I'm the assistant principal over freshman. I'm excited for the upcoming year. We are Maroon.
Hi, I'm Mr. Waller. I'm one of the 10th grade assistant principals, and we're looking forward to having a great year.
Hi, I'm Ms. Bale, and I'm one of the assistant principals here at Mesquite High School, and I'll be working with freshmen, and I'm very excited to be here. We are Maroon.
Hi, my name is Renee Senna, and I'm the academic dean, one of the assistant principals here at MHS, and we're going to have a great year. Don't forget, we are Maroon.
Hi, I'm Dr. Grover. Welcome to Mesquite High School. I'm the assistant principal over seniors and attendance. With that being said, I just want to make sure that you make attendance a priority here at school. It's very important that you're here to receive the instruction that you need to be successful in your assessments. I want to end by saying, make it a great year or not, the choice is yours.
Hey, I'm Kevin Samples, the new principal of Mesquite High School. This year, our goal is to provide you with a well-rounded education. At Mesquite High School, we have four pillars that we follow that define our mission: mutual respect, honor learning, shared responsibility, and this year's pillar is the tradition of the Skeeter. The focus on the tradition is to remember and honor traditions of the past, but creating a tradition of your own for the future. Having character, integrity in everything that we do, making the decisions, the right decisions, no matter what our peers are trying to get us to do. Although we focus on one pillar in a particular year, it does not mean we forget our mission. Mutual respect is the first pillar. Mutual respect is about treating each other with respect, having good character, and respecting the learning environment at MHS. Our campus has approximately 2,900 individual students. Every student is expected to follow the district code of conduct and campus guidelines. Every student is valued as a Skeeter, and we will respect the differences of each individual student. Honoring learning, the second pillar, represents that we always value and respect our educational environment here at MHS. The campus goal is to educate all our students at a high level. That means you'll be challenged to maintain focus in your classes by respecting campus expectations and authentically being engaged in the learning environment. Bring your own device is a key component to supporting your learning, but only when it's used in the appropriate manner, and put up when asked. That means docking your device or powering down during class time. You'll be challenged daily to extend your learning, and your job here will be to take on those challenges head on, meaning you push through difficult academia and work to reach your highest potential. Shared responsibility, which was last year's pillar, is all about students being responsible for the campus as a whole. This year, you'll hear the words, "We are Maroon," which represents all of us doing our part together, doing it as a team or as an individual, giving our very best in everything that we do. This includes students, teachers, custodians, counselors, all our stakeholders here at MHS. Together at Mesquite High School, we are about 3,200 strong. You're attending a campus that has a long history of past successes. You're responsible for creating a tradition of excellence for the future that will be long-lasting. Remember, you are a Skeeter, both on campus and off campus. You should be proud to be at a school where the tradition began and where a future tradition of academic excellence is expected and be established by you. Be Maroon. We are Maroon. Have an outstanding school year. Never quit. Never be satisfied unless you have done your very best. Go Skeeters.